We're going to draw a wave. And I'm going to explain what amplitude is. The five most pervasively used social media or interactive apps that use sensationalistically. We have Instagram. We have LinkedIn. LinkedIn is more of a professional form. Has a very peculiar niche, professional niche, and that professional niche deals with different variables of demographics. So we're looking at Instagram. We look. I'm a whore.